स्टेनो वाले बाबू वेलकम्स यू। शॉर्ट हैंड डिक्टेशंस इन मेल एंड फीमेल वॉइस फ्रॉम ऑल सोर्सेस लाइक मैगजीन्स, स्पीचेस एंड एडिटोरियल्स एट वेरियस स्पीड्स अप टू 120 WPM फॉर वेरियस डिपार्टमेंट्स लाइक SSC, DSSB, CRPF, दिल्ली पुलिस एक्सेट्रा। प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। थैंक यू।
एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3। ओवर द पास्ट मंथ 20 मिलियन रेजिडेंट ऑफ द नेशनल कैपिटल रीजन हैव शेव्ड ऑफ एटलीस्ट सम पार्ट ऑफ देयर लाइफ एक्सपेक्टेंसीज by breathing in this region's poisonous air. Not only is this one of the most pressing public health disasters of our time, it can also chock hold major initiatives of this government, such as the Make in India campaign and the ease of doing business rankings being promoted internationally. Which rational international player would want to put his or her health in risk to come to the most populated place on earth to do business? Air quality index measures the concentration of fine particulate matter in the air. As a benchmark, the US Environmental Protection Agency considers any value between 0 and 50 to represent good air quality. But this season, areas in the NCR have seen record-breaking values of as high as 1000 on the index, 20 times the prescribed limit for dignified human existence. What makes PM2.5 particles extremely dangerous is their cancerous ability to penetrate the human body and stick onto the insides of the lungs. In my own experience, 1 in 5 people at my company in Gurgaon have reported sick within a week alone. My child's school had to be closed as a precaution. When it did reopen, the setting of mask-clad children in smoke made the school seem less like a place of study. As a parent, I feel awful that my child has to breathe this air because I made Delhi my home. As much as 100 immediate deaths would rightfully demand national attention as a disaster, millions of slow deaths from an even more urgent disaster. What is making this problem invincible? A large part of the answer ties into Delhi's geography. The cold fronts that originate from the north of the city look in populants and pollutants close to the ground and within the region. Lack of wind speed and low temperatures stagnate and solidify the pollutants that intensifies their effect. It is as if you kept releasing pollutants inside a house with very poor ventilation. According to a recent study carried out by IIT Kanpur, the mix of sources responsible for PM2.5 changes seasonally in the region. In winters, vehicular emissions account for 25% of PM2.5. 30% is accounted for by others. Thank you.